Dana Hills. I'm Lila Steen, and I'm your new host for Hall Pass. As you all know, a few weeks ago, we had Club Rush, and I went out there to go check it out.
Hello, this is Lila Steen at Dana Hills High, and we are about to enter the club. This is the club. It gets lit. Is this rugby club?
Yes.
Are you the leader?
Yes.
What does rugby club have to offer me in Dana Hills?
We provide a cohesive group. We're teaching you basic rugby skills, everything you would want in a sport.
That is everything I want in a sport. Thank you so much. Have a nice day. What is your club?
The Robotics Club.
We build robots and enter them in competitions.
So how many robots have you built?
We've built 3 so far.
Cool. Thank you. What is your club?
The Foreign Nations Club.
Okay, so is it foreign?
Sure.
Is it a nation?
Sure.
Do you go to the club often?
Yeah.
What is your club?
Smash Bros. Club.
And what do you guys do?
We play Smash Bros.
Do you Smash Bros. Often?
Yes, I do.
Oh, tell me, what is your club all about?
This is women's football.
Are there men cheerleaders?
We should, because if any man wants to join, he can, because I'm not allowed to discriminate, so he will be a cheerleader.
Are these our costumes?
I wish, but it does make us feel empowered.
It sure does. So here I am, signing up for women's football!
Woohoo!
This pen, just text me.
Okay.
But my name's there. Yeah. Oh, doctor, please tell us, are you joining any clubs?
I will take the year off of joining clubs this year.
But you don't go to the club often, do you?
The club? No, I do not.
Thank you. Whose club is this?
It's my club.
What is it?
It's the Got Your Back Club.
It's Got Your Back? Oh my god, so you have my back 24/7?
I have your back 24/7.
Oh, thanks, I need that.
This is Unplug. We're about getting teens to go outside and get social, yeah.
Who is this right here?
Those are the founders. They graduated 2 years ago. And doing yoga. We do yoga every Saturday.
I'll try to join you one day. Yeah, for sure. How fast can you do that?
My fastest was like 25 seconds.
It's 23 seconds. I started in sixth grade.
Wow. Is that like one of your favorite hobbies?
Yes, definitely.
Yes? Good. I can't do that. So, do I have to know how to do this to join your club?
No. I teach everyone.
Thank you. Tell us about your club.
We raise money for women's organizations around the world and volunteer for them in our own community as well.
What made you want to start this?
Well, I'm just a really big feminist and I just want to support women who can't really support themselves because of their societies.
Are you joining any clubs?
I've actually put in for a leave of absence for asking for at least 6 months. So I can go home, weigh all my options before I commit to any one club or more.
Good for you. So you don't club often, do you?
I haven't been out clubbing since, well, last year at Rush.
Why aren't you joining a club?
Why aren't I? Because I'm already part of 12 of them. I'll first name the officers that I am. Okay, so I'm Vice President of Thespian Society, President of Help Shelter Children Club, Secretary of Theater Outreach, and Outreach for Vocal Music Club. Then you guys should join Varsity Arts, Comedy Sports, Peace Corps Club. Just join them all.
Well, that was really fun. Hope it inspired you to join some clubs. And if you missed any, don't worry. We'll have another one next semester. Let's check out what video production has been up to.
It's so funny. Okay, people keep leaving really nice water things in my room.
Water.
I'm going to be throwing them out. Did you hear it that time? No, no. You went.
Okay, faites attention s'il vous plaît. Tout le monde, faites attention. Il étudie, il finit, il réussit. Il grandit. Réagir, réaction.
Now let's see what Kelso's up to around campus.
I'm just a normal student at this school. Kelso Bradshaw, my name. This is Keeping Up with the Kelso. See y'all later. We'll be right back. Got some Navy SEALs here at Dana Hills. Some Navy SEALs. Here we are. SEAL name. What's your name, SEAL? If you could use three words to describe this bridge, this infamous bridge to Dana Hills, what would you use? Hey, Dana, how do you feel? Zeke.
Yeah.
What have you done?
Gucci stuff.
It's okay, don't get up. What? Quick, start rapping.
I'm vegan.
And I got it tattooed.
Really? Can we see it?
Sure thing. There it is.
Like the bridge?
Yes, the bridge.
Blue.
Two more. Street, trust fall!
No!
Errol, when is your birthday?
April 10th.
What is 10 days after that? I have my two contestants.
Lindsay.
And?
Camden.
And here's their question. What is wrong? Keeping up with the Kelso, getting shelter from the rain, and also making some twins.
Okay. Blue. High. And... wood.
Okay. That's very interesting. Actually, the correct answer was cold, dark, and shady. Shout out to the math department. Do you guys try to dress accordingly every day?
Our mom dresses
us like
this.
Yeah, we're brothers. We dress the same.
All right. Twins?
Yeah.
Which one came out first? Place your bets right now on your phone. This is how you start a riot at Dana Hills. Just say any letter, preferably U, and then they go crazy. You! You! You!
The one with their regard.
Right here, came out first. How much time?
Like a minute.
Like a minute. We have a champion water bottle right here. How does it feel to be flipped right now? That's exactly what I thought. Here we found this mob gang. They're all running away. Do you guys ever have a dance-off in this circle fashion?
No.
When it rains, I feel...
happy.
When it's dry, I feel this.
Sad.
This is some AP level, SAT level vocabulary. Mr. Valderrama, if I didn't learn all those words, I would still be saying these words right now.
How have you been? What are you wearing on your head?
Face.
Acne. Backwards ASU stands for?
It doesn't.
USA.
Yeah, there we go.
And your rank in ASU is?
Senior class president.
Happy birthday, Mr. President. If you had to make a rhyme right now about a rap, what rhyme would you use? Rap, right now.
Rap.
In Spanish.
Oh, Kelso, what a silly kid. Or something like that. Now, last thing we have in store for you today is a little flashback from the homecoming game.
Since 1973, Dana Hills has been celebrating homecoming. And for this year, the hype is higher than ever. This year's theme is Cities of the Nation, with each class having their own city to represent. From the freshmen with Nashville, to the seniors with the Big Apple, the entire student body was eagerly waiting for the halftime extravaganza. Before the halftime show, the second home football game of the season got underway. While the team has lacked success recently, being 0-22, talent and highlight plays are more prevalent than ever with Dana Hills football. But as the first half closes, we get to our main event. Another year, another fantastic homecoming. The power didn't even go out this year. And with that, we bid goodbye to homecoming 2016 and say hello to another fantastic school year.
And that's it for today here on Hall Pass with your host, Lila Steen.